JD. Wiggins missed it off the rim. 54, 46, 48 seconds to go in the first half. Corey can't make the triple. Okogie, double clutch. Counted and a foul. Josh Okogie is making things happen on both ends of the floor.
He is really working. And this is what he does. And he's going to be that effort and energy guy for this team. Now 13 second chance.